Good morning, welcome to this video. Today is my first full day here in Sydney. And right now it's 3:30. I was just setting my room and setting myself up. And I'm walking out of my student accommodation and moving out to the Chatswood station. I need to make myself an Opal card, which is a Sydney transport card. Of course, I've heard that you could use your direct bank credit card or debit card, but I think an Opal card would be better, because if I spend more than $200, any rides above that will be free. So the Chatswood station is right here. I got the cash train T1 and move on.
Since I've gotten older, I've realized we all care about things that don't really matter.
I got the purchased MacBook Air M2 along with some AirPods Pro and some other accessories. And I need that for my uni, so I'm going to get that. So welcome to this video. I hope that you enjoy the Apple Store experience here in Sydney, Australia. So I got my Opal card. I put in $50 together because I don't want to worry about recharging or topping up again and again. I'm not sure if that's the very right decision, but here we go. We are here at the Chatswood interchange and we will be going onward to Vineyard, which is 500 meters away from the Apple Store. Let's go. Got into T1 train, which goes towards Central. Right now it's 3:51 and I have to drop myself at Vineyard. Probably will take around 30 minutes, so I'm enjoying the ride.
Since I've gotten older, I've realized we all care about things that don't really matter. We're just told it does, and now we're all trying to keep our heads above the water. But what if we don't wanna?
Alright, so got out at the Vineyard station, exiting with exit 2 at George Street. And here, one thing that I really observed is, number one, a lot of children throw tantrums. I don't see that much, I mean not so much here in India. That's number one. And number two is that people are very considerate of others. And then when you walk the lift, people don't stand literally on your face. They stand on the sides, which makes sense. So I paid $2.80 for this ride and it was pretty cool. You know, it was a fun experience for the very first time.
If there's something you wanna do, just do it. Don't let your head stop your heart from moving. If there's someone you wanna talk to, who knows who we'd be if we just live more and love more. We all just need to live more and love more. When we're not here anymore, comes down to who we were and what we stood for, not what we had and not where we lived. So when we're told it does, maybe then we'll see. We don't just have to keep our heads above the water. Not if we don't wanna. If there's something you wanna do, just
Alright, I bought myself from Apple. I got a MacBook Air, AirPods Pro, and some adapters. So, it was a good experience at Apple. Really wonderful team. They were really helpful at George Street, Apple, Sydney. And I guess now it's starting to drizzle a little bit. So I gotta go and get an umbrella because I didn't carry one. Also, another interesting thing, please carry your ID when you are going to pick up your order. It is very important, otherwise they won't give you until you convince them to. Alright, so I got myself Apple's MacBook Air 13-inch. It is a custom version with 16 gigs of RAM. I also got myself AirPods Pro and a power adapter for Australian plugs. Well, that's pretty much it. And now I am moving to Woolworths Town Hall to get myself some Indian food. So I converted my backpack to a trolley so I could carry it easily now. So let's go to Town Hall with my trolley. Wow. It's cool. Sydney is really, really, really beautiful. Got here at Town Hall. That there is a Woolworths. And I'm going there specifically to that Woolworths because they have Indian Maggi in stock. So that was the only reason. This is here. We are here at Town Hall. And let's go. This is a beautiful place. For sure. A very beautiful place. I'm really happy being here. But I must cross the road. First cross forward. There is a lot of rush today. Trams are beautiful. But really busy. Really busy today. Probably it's because today is a weekend. Holidays. I need to move a bit quicker. Let's go. Oh my, who's hurt? You better get me Indian Maggi now. And then this is the Town Hall station. I'll get the train to Chatswood from here. Alright, so I am back at my student accommodation and it's really, really late right now. It's around midnight and I'm really tired. By returning back, the trains got cancelled. I had to go through a long bus ride. I had to stand all the way because my phone kind of died. I couldn't have that much battery to even book a taxi. So I had to ask people, get to the bus, tap on my Opel card and get in. And I also had a lot of grocery shopping and a brilliant bath. I got something crazy here in Australia, Indian Maggi. It's hard to find, but I got it. But right now, it's not about Maggi, it's about unboxing my devices.
Since I've gotten older, I've realized we all care about things that don't really matter. We're just told it does, and now we're all trying to keep our heads above the water. But what if we don't wanna?
Alright, so I will test them out first. And then we'll come to the laptop. I'm also excited a lot, so much for my laptop. Alright, so let's try them out and set them up. So right now, I am unable to hear the sound of the AC, which is good. And it is asking me to set up and personalize the spatial audio. So I have to take them out of my ears and continue.
Might sound cliche, but your life can start when you choose it to. When you choose it to. Cause if there's something you wanna do, just do it.
sounds really good. Well, listen to some songs.
I will also unbox this buddy.
Alright, so time to get this baby out. Whoa, that's heavy. It feels pretty heavy. Looks nice. So we have the laptop in here. The laptop is heavier than expected. Looks like they have given me a Pro. It's not actually Pro. Then we have a cable. Probably the power brick in here, which is as to the Australian plugs. That's pretty much it. Whoa, I got this new piece of technology. I hope that it lasts 3 years of uni. I have it upgraded to 16 gigs of RAM because it is computer science. And this looks so damn cute. Such a cute laptop I have, isn't it? Whoa, can't believe it's mine. It says hello. I think it will also say namaste. Right, so that's pretty much it for this video. Thank you for watching this video about my very first official day here in Sydney. And I hope that you enjoy it and enjoy more vlogs. You know, if you want to watch another video right now, probably you should consider the video about me coming from Colombo here to Australia. And that is an interesting video about the business class experience of Sri Lankan Airways. Well, that's it for this video. Then thank you so much. Bye-bye and see you in some other vlog.